Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I did look around for quite a bit for Karamis off-screen. I don't think he's here. I think we might find him at the next town or a later town or something like that. I think that's what happened before as well. So we're going to head on to Koruna. Also along this way is West Beloa and the Sorcery School. But Koruna is where we think... heard where Emel may have gone. So on Anol Highway. East is Guia. West is Beloa for 603 Milos. And Koruna, I guess also west? Doesn't say. 367 Milos. And the Sorcery School is 337 Milos. Doesn't say what direction those are in. Those monsters. What's this way? Oh, dead end. Do not wish to fight us. I might fight a few of them anyway. Yeah. Get on. We can check out our new party member here. What is this skill? I'm a genius. Here's my chance. Something interesting. I forget what that does. Cast a spell in a serious manner but still likes pudding. So maybe this like makes spells more dangerous. Let's see if I can get that far. More potent, rather. Rail says, stop. We must confirm the direction here. North is Koruna, 324 Milos. East is Guia, where we came from, 120 Milos. And west is Beloa, 511 Milos. And south is a sorcery school for 273 Milos. Koruna is in the north. Never head south. Yeah, Rail doesn't like the school. I'm gonna try to head south. Probably not supposed to go there yet. Avon, are you doing this deliberately? Don't go south. Koruna Village is in the north. Alright. What about west? Beloa. Where are you going, Avon? We must head north to get to Koruna. Oh God. Now you're the gatekeeper. Alright, here we go. Koruna Mountain Path. Oh, Monstre. Rapoopy? It's a Rapoopy. It's a poopy guy. It's a little poopy guy. One down. Throwing rocks at us. Oh, hit all of us. Damn. Missed. Should we try some of this black magic? Impact? Oh, you cast on somebody. I'll do the aqua splash. Babbling water ahead of Snapper. The snack is pudding? Oh, nice. That was pretty sweet. I'm surprised the spell that did that much damage. I get the feeling Rail likes pudding. Where do I get that feeling from? Finishing move. I'm got poopy. So Rail's level 12, getting a lot more experience, so to catch up with the rest of us. Okay, continuing to head north. Monstray, looks like we're turning east. Happy pet! Yay! Oh. I didn't realize some of us need healing, especially Mile here. Well, finishing move, Sonic Sword on Rapoopy. Mile will heal self. I'm gonna reach this, but try. Nope. Oh yeah! We'll show you. Babbling water ahead of Snapper, the snack is pudding. That's what he says. Oh, that did a lot less damage. So he did a lot. Maybe it does a lot of damage against the rat poopies. Can't believe that name, Rat Poopy. Oh, we need to heal up a little bit. So we don't have to do it in battle. Very chill song, I like it. Continuing, wait. Were we? We'll fight these things some more. But we came from south. Oh, we were turning east, that's right, I did say that. There's a reason I said it too, so that I might remember it. I'm gonna try this again with the aqua splash on the Rapoopy. See if it does this much damage. It does a lot of damage on them, so they're vulnerable to like water attacks. Good to know. Another two or three fights, and Rail will be leveling up. Hooray! Focus on this guy for now, he's closest. Ouch. It might just be sensitive to magic in general. Plus, I want to see Well, this is deadly. I want to check that out next time. I want to check this out, though. I'll do the finishing move next time. I promise. I want to see what he says for Aerial Libris. Something else about pudding. Oh, it's going to be focused on rail? Okay. Stormy winds, child of wind, the snack is pudding. So it's just everything with snack is pudding at the end. That did a good amount of damage, though, but didn't kill it. Well, that thing has a lot of points. Yeah, these things are pretty damaging. Right, and then we're returning east this time. Head east for real. Oh, I wanted to try this. I did promise. Magical boom. We go boom on Rock Monkey 8. This is filled with my magic. Is that what I said? Oh, that's pretty sweet. That's a pretty unique effect. Come on, rail! Yay! Level 14. Now got Electro Cube. Okay, good. Catching up to Aven with the spells. Just a little healing here. Okay, now we're going this way for real. Wow. Took all of us to kill that thing. Yeah, I'm fighting everything. I want Rail to catch up before we make it to the next town. We got a deadly finishing move. Rock Monkey A. And a flamethrow. Rock Monkey B. And then Electro Cube on the... Can't reach anybody. Never mind. Just an attack on the Rapoopy. Take him downtown. Aqua splash. I have to remember those. That. I mean, it makes sense. They look like mud or something, so I guess, like, the water washes away some of their form. That kind of thing. Makes sense if you think of it like that. Going north or south? What is north? I don't know. More stuff. I think it said it was north in general, so it's I just want to see if there's a chest or something. Oh, just a dead end with one of these. I kill you! I want to give it some better, more different pet food. I missed the offensive attacks that we're doing in the beginning. I don't think we can reach with the magic. Oh, we can. Oh, we might get them both, maybe? Hopefully. No, no, just the one. Alright. This thing's damaged, so let's finish it off. Hey! I'm tired of waiting for your rocks. This one's damaged. I think we might be able to just finish it off. Don't have to waste a item. Yeah. Oh my god, we all really need to be healed. Very important. Heal everyone. He might just do with a regular rare. Yeah. Alright, continuing north. This just goes around. There's more that way, though. What's the dead end? Okay. Let's kill this. Because I want to level up rail. Oh, there's five of them? Holy crap. Not worried though. See, now there's three. Favorite aqua splash. I'll wash you away into nothingness. Oh wait, I forgot to... Ah. Oh, he did Aqua Splash. Never mind, that's fine, actually. Alright, dead end. So we're going around here. And then going north. Okay. So Avon will attack this. Do a flamethrow here. And a magical boom here. This is filled with my magic. Magical boom. Oh, we hit both of them. Nice. Avon will finish it off. Here I go. Flamethrow. That was some powerful stuff there. Continuing north, here's a... North is Koruna Village. There's the other landmarks you saw before. Kill this. Finishing move on a poopy. I think two more battles and he'll level up. That'd be sweet. Is this the way we came from? I think we came from there and then turned this way. Yeah, no, we came from this way. And then we go up here. Right, and here's the village. So which way? What's this way then? A dead end? Yeah, we've been here, okay. Sorry guys, I get in a battle and I forget where I've been, which way I was going. Well, I do wanna... So I'm gonna pop in and then pop back out, because I wanna get Rail to level 15. This is gonna be a little cutscene first. Avon says, so this is Koruna Village. Wow, Rail says, the air feels chilly. Miles says, it's because this is the northernmost of Elfilden. Avon says, I wonder if Emel is really here. I doubt it. Too soon. Miles says, let's go look around the village first. We may be able to hear about Emel's whereabouts. I know, Avon would never agree to this. Let's just fight a couple more monsters. I want to level up. What's his name? Aerol? I forget the name now. Rail. R-A-E-L. Rail. Dash. Wow. It increased its own speed. Rail will probably go first, so... Ooh, one more battle might do it. It might do it, baby. Magic. They appeared out of nowhere. rocks. How dare you? Oof. Come on, level up! Yay! Rail levels up and got silence. I think someone knows that spell. Spell that prevents enemies from casting spells. Oh, spell that prevents enemies from casting spells by stopping air vibration. That's an interesting description for that. Oh no, we don't know. Avon doesn't know silence yet. So apparently, Rail has learned more spells, gotten better in the dark magic arts than Avon has now. Well, speaking of magic, all right, let's look around. South is Guia, Balloran Sorcery School. Hello? Beheda says, this is the chapel of Goddess Durga. She presides over the four great spirits. You should pay her a visit. Avon says, I've heard the name of the four great spirits before. Mao says, you remember the harvest festival of Ort Village, don't you? Neftis is one of the spirits. Yeah. He knows full well. This is for us to be reminded of. This chapel is pretty cool, but the ice palace located in the back is much more splendid. Why don't you go visit it if you're interested? We will, I'm sure. Oh, wow. It's kind of ominous in there. I'm going to visit that in a bit. Before the ice palace, that's for sure. Oh, there's a dog here. Hello? Hello, dog? The dog says coo coo. Do you think you're a bird? You are not a bird. There's more dogs. This one says bow. The other one says wow. Bow wow. Bark. Okay. You training these dogs? No Sap says, aren't they pretty cute? We have them accompanying us while hunting in spring and fall, and they pull a sled in winter. They are a part of our villagers. I like dogs because they will respond to you if you nurture them from your heart. I mean they're a part of your village, not your villagers. What are you guys doing? Cooking over here? Woof woof. Bow. Balkan says, Koruna is well known for three things. One is the chapel of Goddess Durga, and this cute animal, Koruna dogs. The last one is freshwater fish. Bite into a fresh grilled fish from the oven. The fish is so hot and delicious. Wow, you're making my mouth water, says Rail. Avon says, by the way, I have a question for you. Have you seen a girl with red hair around here? No, I haven't seen anyone like that, but Watts was excitedly talking about a beautiful girl he saw the other day. I don't know if she had red hair or not, though. Why don't you ask Watts? He should be somewhere in the village. Well, just that it's a beautiful girl is, like, doesn't really narrow it down. Alright, there are a few different... There might be Watts down there, I'm not sure. Don't need that. I know, we should go check out the chapel. We will. This is a countryside, but I keep a wide variety of goods in stock, which compares favorably with Guia. Let me guess. Step around the counter. Hello, welcome. I have convenient goods here. We have plenty of stuff we can find on our own. You seen this before? Drowse charm? Containing sleep spell inside makes the enemy sleep for a while. Bind talisman containing bind spell inside, not insider. Prevents the enemy's attack for a while. And the confused charm confuses the enemy for a while, of course. Red crystal. Fire attack. Blue is water. Yellow is earth. Green is wind. Antidote ore. Ore with an antidote spell inside. Full protection against poison attacks. Maybe we should buy a couple of those. How about three? Anti-bind. Ore with anti-paralysis spell inside. Full protection against paralysis. Let's get three of those. Anti-chaos. Yeah, let's get some of these. Pet food, dried pet food, soft, crunchy, snow-melting food. Very soft and cotton-like food. Very popular. I got one. Thank you very much. Come again. It's very cold in Koruna, but a very good place. Thanks to the blessings from Durga, we never lack of freshwater fish and edible wild plants to eat. Dogs are also hard workers. Bow wow. Is there... Oh. I thought there was like a stairs or something. Oops. That's the one we need to talk to, actually. Oh, that guy's not down here anymore? Oh, he's still... he's there. Can we get down there? Yeah. Pad says, it's not so much water around this time of year, so we can go down like this and play. But when it gets cold, the surface gets frozen. We can skate with clogs on. Rail says, sounds like a lot of fun. That makes me want to skate, too. Well, anyways, said Evan. Have you seen a girl with red hair around? A girl with red hair? I don't think I have. But Watts said he had seen a pretty girl. It was about a week ago or so, though. I mean, he still doesn't know if it was red hair. I like the water splashing. Kind of monotonous sounding, though. Can't get down that way. Okay, we're gonna go to the temple and then talk to Watts. Woof woof. Don't ask me why I do things out of order like this. No books. No books. Yeah, this is either like a stove or something, furnace, or these are like... this is like the bathroom. Either or. There is a stone figure of spirit god Durga. Oh, that's it? I thought it was going to be a big deal when we came in here. That's why I kind of saved it. Oh, never mind then. Yeah, we paid her a visit. Let's talk to Watts. Go talk to Charlie Watts over here. He's still with us. He's still alive. Hey, what's wrong? Can I ask you something? Have you ever seen a girl with red hair around here? A girl with red hair. Oh yeah, I've seen her. I saw a girl with red hair who came to the Ice Palace a week ago.
The Ice Palace? Says Mild.
It's the ancient palace in the suburbs of the village. Durga is worshipped there. It's a ruin that hardly anyone besides the villagers know about, so I thought it was strange for a young girl to pay a visit.
Then,
do you know where she went after that?
I don't know anything about where she went after.
I know for sure she's not in town anymore, though.
Oh no, it was too late, says Avon.
Miles says, Avon, cheer up.
Watts says, how do you know that girl?
She's my sister.
Because of some circumstances, I'm looking for my sister.
Well, she can't be the only one with red hair. It might be someone else.
It sounds like a serious matter.
I almost forgot, but when she was paying a visit, there was a huge earthquake. I was worried about her, so I went inside the palace to check on her, but she was nowhere to be found.
Rail says, that means she disappeared?
No, I think she was already gone before the earthquake. But the divine object of Durga, which was placed in the palace, was broken. I thought that many strange things happened at one time.
Avon says, can we see the Ice Palace too?
I don't mind. The exit fence to the palace is locked.
If you want to go see it, the key is on the bookshelf in the chapel.
Oh.
Okay, let's go get it then.
Should we ask her if we can get that key? That bookshelf?
Mm-hmm.
They said that the key is here, Avon says.
Rail says, look, this brass key must be it.
They gained brass key.
Miles says, then let's go to the Ice Palace.
Let's.
Key to open the north gate of Koruna, to be returned to the chapel after use.
Alright, well, we haven't made it there yet. I don't know if there's more village to see before we get there. Or it might be just across that bridge. This guy's anything different to say. Nope. Yeah, they were known for their seafood. What they said.
Mrs. Mizell says, look at the cute little boy. What brought you to Koruna?
I'm not little, says Rail.
Hey, Grandma, have you seen a girl with red hair?
Let me think. I didn't notice because I was sewing all the time.
By the way, you all look tired. I'll make some tea, so please relax here for a while.
Sure.
Come visit me again when you're tired. I'll make some tea for you.
Oh, is that where we used the key? Nothing back here.
The fence is locked. I guess the Ice Palace is further down.
Avon says, okay, let's try this key.
Avon unlocked with brass key.
Okay, we're gonna go to the Ice Palace next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure and... Nice, rare potion.